You're looking at the Commodore 1530, the C2N dataset. Or, as I like to call it, the torture device of my childhood. I show you what I mean later. It's in horrible condition and I almost threw it into the garbage, but then I felt sorry for the little bastard. So I said, okay, we have to repair this guy. Now, this is a mod, a horrible mod, to get easy access to the azimuth adjustment mechanism inside. The azimuth is actually the angle of the tape head. So imagine you have this big knob here and you're going to touch it and make it rotate a little bit and everything is misaligned. So it's a horrible, horrible mod. I don't understand who did this. The belts seem to be okay and the mechanism seems to be, you know, fine. So I'm gonna try to clean it up a bit and put a tape in it and see if anything happens. Maybe we can get it to load something. So let's see if we can get this little machine to play a cassette tape. If only I can get this play button to stick. There. Okay. It's playing. Seems to work. We need to adjust the azimuth, the angle of the tape head. And this little handy program, this software, help us see and visualize what's actually happening with the stream from the tape. Because you have an analog stream to a digital converter in the C64. So I'm gonna slowly rotate the azimuth screw until we get steady lines that are not broken. Now you can see it's very noisy, the signal, so this tape head has seen better days. Actually, the process of loading something from a tape to the Commodore 64 is the same as you know, connecting your modem to a BBS, or if you remember when you connected, you called the internet, I don't know, the dial-up internet. This looks kind of steady. It's actually, it looks better than I thought it would. But then again, I'm Swedish. What do I know? Oh, it's snowing. It's raining. It's better. This one. Maybe we stick with this one. What do you say? I ran out of tape, so I have to rewind the tape again. Sorry. Okay, we're back again. I think this is... we're not gonna get any better than this. We have to stick with this setting and try to test this out, to load something. Now, if this works out, I'm going to show you how horrible it was to load a game in the 1980s. We had to wait for this tape to finish. Whoops. Oh, it's working. It's working. Okay. So Let's load this game. It's it's working. Look, Pac-Man. I give you Pac-Man on the Commodore 64 from dataset C2N, the 1530. Just for you, my dear subscriber. It's really boring.